What's the weather like where you live? How important is the weather to the people around you? How often do you find yourself talking about the weather to complete strangers? Do you like the weather where you live? Or would you prefer to live somewhere else? If you could choose to live anywhere in the world, how much of a factor would the weather be in making your decision? Does the weather affect your mood? How often do you check the weather forecast? Do you make or change plans based on the weather forecast? In your area, does it rain too much or not enough? How many sunny days do you have? What's your favorite season? Is it too cold in winter or maybe too hot in summer? How often is the local school closed because of bad weather? When was the last time your vacation was ruined by the weather? Do cloudy days make you feel depressed? And how do you feel on a rainy day? What do you do when the weather is bad? Do you stay home or go out and experience it? And what about storms? Do they excite you or make you nervous? Of course, what some would consider bad weather, it's fantastic for others.